Well, you might not know her name yet, but her French Open victory could end up being the greatest sports marketing win of all time. Darren Rovell, who are we talking about and why?
Well, Brian, her name is Li Na, and on Saturday she defeated Francesca Schiavone to become the first Asian winner of a Grand Slam. 113 million people watched in her native China on television, and the marketing opportunities are obviously endless given the country's size and growth. And joining us now is Max Eisenbud, vice president of IMG Tennis, which represents Li Na. Max, thanks so much for being here, and congratulations. New York Times, I think that's the biggest picture I've ever seen for a sports photo. How big is this?
Well, I think for our sport, for sure, it's one of the biggest things that's happened in a long time. And gosh, did we need this in our sport, not just women's tennis, but tennis in general. I think it was a really huge shot in the arm for women's tennis.
You've seen Maria Sharapova, obviously you've represented her for a long time. How big was this in terms of what you've seen there? She makes the most money of any female athlete, and how big can this be given China?
Well, I mean, I think it's a lot of similarities in the timing of, I think Maria's win at Wimbledon, the sport really needed it. It was going through a lot of transitions, and I think this win for Li Na, the same thing for the sport. And I think China is obviously a really special market. It's the first time I think something like this has really happened for them, and it'll be interesting to see what goes on. But, from everything I'm hearing so far and conversations and calls and everything we have going, I think it's going to be, really huge and a really great ride for everybody involved.
She has deals with Nike, obviously. Nike has been a company that says that their greatest growth is obviously in China. She has a deal with Sina.com, the website. Do you envision Chinese companies using her to get into China, or perhaps American companies using her to get into China?
I think it could be a little of both, but I think there's going to be a lot of blue chip companies that maybe already have some presence in China and want to more market share and really capitalize on that. So I think it'll be a little of everything. I think in the next week I'll be able to answer that better, but I think you're going to see a lot of blue chip brands really want to work with Li Na and really help bolster their position in China.
Really quickly, how much does the government get?
What government?
The Chinese government.
Just kidding.
What are they, like 8 to 12%? Is that accurate of her winnings?
I actually don't even know the exact. I actually don't know the exact numbers on that. I try to stay away from that that part of it. But they've gone through a lot of flexibility recently, and I think a hats off to the CTA for really opening up and allowing someone like Li Na to be coached by some coaches in the West,
right.
and I think that's really helped her success.
Max Eisenbud of IMG Tennis, thanks so much for joining us.